guys, welcome back to a brand new vlog. We are in Switzerland. We're staying at Suvretta House. It's a really cool, like huge, majestic, old school, like Swiss hotel. It's like in the mountains in Saint Moritz.
Gives me like really like shining vibes, but without the horror.
Yeah, it's really traditional, yeah. Beautiful. This is our room. I mean, bear in mind we've just kind of moved into it and our stuff's everywhere, but very excited about this bed. It looks gorgeous.
What's letting it down at the minute is that you can't see the view.
Like, yeah, the view. It's a shame because we've got the mountains and
the
there's a beautiful sunset.
Right behind it.
We'll show you that in a second. Let me just see who's at the door. It's Amelia!
I was not prepared for that vlog.
I always want you to be in a robe whenever you greet me, babe. Like,
imagine if I was wearing nothing underneath
my
like, imagine if
you
opened the door and I was like,
oh god. So we're away with Amelia and Rob. We're having like a couple's retreat.
Engagement
wearing
retreat.
Armani.
An engagement retreat.
Engagement retreat. We're going to be having lovely meals. We're going to be skiing. We've just come away for a little Bessie strip, haven't we? And now we're about to go to the spa. Amelia's idea.
I realise you're actually not that different, much difference in height, you two.
Yeah,
really.
Making fun of me all the time. No, but we are. Look at
her.
She's, look
she
on
was slouching.
I was like this. No.
What's it like to see the world from next height, from your height?
Hey, I'm only 5'7". I'm 5'7". So I'm only 6 inches more taller than
but
you.
But it looks really way more in the screen.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go get in the sauna, I think. Let's go, guys.
Okay, let's go.
After our little time in the pool, we just had a really good chat about weddings. Amelia's also engaged, so she's got a lot to do in the planning. I do too. So it's nice having a good catch up about all of those kind of things. And now we just get ourselves ready. It's about 8 o'clock. We're going for our evening meal. I'm actually really, really hungry at this point. I haven't really eaten much today, so I'm looking forward to this. By the way, that noise, in case you're wondering, is Alex. Again, topless, ironing, well, steaming his shirt.
And?
Such a domesticated goddess.
Oh, you know.
Hello. Hi. So we've all got our salads. Yum. Lovely, healthy meal. This looks great. These guys are having meat fondue.
Yeah, sorry to...
sorry to share everyone our raw meat.
No, this looks really interesting. I've never seen anything like this
it's
before.
It's the most amazing thing.
Is it really?
You cook it and it's oil, I think. Is it oil? It's good. It's water. It depends. Usually
with oil. It's like
usually
a
with
broth.
Oil. Yeah.
Oh, how nice.
This isn't a fondue.
Yeah, no, it is. No. It's like a meat fondue.
It's
cheese, it's usually cheese. Ah, no. So usually you put bread and cheese in the cheese fondue.
You learn a day.
Yours looks great. Filleted at the table too.
Where's the rusty?
Very nice. Bring on the rusty. It's coming away. It's our first day here on the slopes in Saint Moritz. We're both pretty excited about it. After our Aspen trip, I mean, we just love skiing. I ski, Alex snowboards, and we really, really love it. So I planned this trip for me and Amelia and Rob and Alex to come out and have like a couples retreat. I thought it was really, really good fun, and we're having the best time so far. This hotel is posh Swiss Alps vibes, and oh yeah, we're just filled up on breakfast. So we're all energized, we're all ready to go. I'm getting myself together. Let me show you this. The size of this hood. Faux fur, obviously, but look how cute this is. It's so big. Okay, it's pushing my eyebrows down now, but isn't it cute? It's a full onesie. I'll show you soon, but oh, I'm just in love with it. My eyebrows. Okay, wait, otherwise. All ready to go. Underneath, I've got my new Sweaty Betty, can you see? New Sweaty Betty underlayers on. Do you know what, I just realized I've not got a jumper on. Should I put on a jumper as well? Maybe I will. After a lot of faffing getting our ski passes, we are finally ready to go. Now on day 45 of the ski trip, we finally get our skis. Look how cute these guys look. I know, so much faffing. We're almost there though.
We're ready though.
We're almost.
We're gonna be on the slopes.
You're gonna teach me how to be better at parallel turns, as is Rob. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna be an absolute pro by the end of this, aren't I? That's what I think. Let's go get my skis, got my little helmet. Skis are nicely tucked in here. Ugh. We're going ice skating! While getting our boots on, we're helping ourselves this little mound of boots. And we're gonna head outside. So we got snowed off the mountain, unfortunately, because the weather was windy and snowy and we couldn't see all that well. So instead we come down and we're gonna go ice skating instead and then get some lunch. So it's still gonna be a nice day. I'm just gonna have to ski tomorrow or later on. Hopefully won't be. We're currently on the ice. I am rubbish at this. I have this bear to help me. Ah, no, babe, I need the bear. He's taking my bear. Trying to enjoy this. I'm so locked. I'm just so rubbish. I can't do it.
I'll link arms to me. And then we'll skate together. And I'll link arms with Rob. And then we'll all just skate along.
Oh, I just don't think I can do it, babe. For some reason, Alex is really, like, good.
Really ridiculous.
He used to be like a rollerblader, so he's showing off. Mm-hmm. Oh, God, what's he doing?
Oh, hello.
Ooh.
Evening. As he were.
Oh, didn't know we had all these hidden skills. Oh, finding more attractive every day. Good job, really. Got all our lives together now. Quick spot of lunch before we go into Moritz and have a look around. Everyone is really, really hungry at this point. Yeah. This looks delicious. Okay, we have went to the gym. We figured we'd come along to the gym. Amelia said it was super nice in here, so it's pretty great space. We're gonna just do a little workout. Well, probably like an hour workout. And then I think all of us is gonna get into the outdoor jacuzzi again because it was so nice last night. So I think that's what we're gonna do for the next little bit of time on my health and fitness bandwagon, and I wanna carry on. Okay, we are ready for some dinner. I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to film anything in this restaurant because it's like the grand restaurant in the hotel. The guys have to wear like suits, like blazers and ties. So I've got a feeling they're not gonna let me film. So I thought I'd just quickly show you. I'm wearing my Ghani dress. And my my Chanel mules. Somewhat smart casual than super formal. But I didn't bring anything really, really super formal while also wearing this. So hopefully this will be okay.
Wow.
We've just been out for breakfast and we are pretty much on our way out. And I decided I'm gonna wear this again because I only got to wear it for literally like the shortest time yesterday because of we got skied off, as I said, snowed off. And today, I mean, the weather, let me show you out of the toilet bathroom. This is currently what we're up against. You can't just, yeah. It's snowing and it's completely white out. So, I'm not overly sure how we intend to ski in this, but Alex is determined that we are. So we're gonna go for it. Hope we make it down okay. We should have a good day. They're all excited for a good like full on ski day today. I'm wearing my full, in fact, did I show you this yesterday? Onesie. Feels so bougie in this, I love it. Yeah, it's a full onesie with this crazy huge hood. I've got my hair in little pigtails just to keep it out of my face. And I also have a face warmer as well to put on. But this is cool, right? It's like, it's a collaboration range between Jill and McDonald and Dare to Be. So it's very cool. These black bits on the side are very slimming. But it looks really good with my black ski boots. So I'm looking forward to this. Let's get going. We finally made it onto the slopes. We all kind of took our time a little bit getting up here. Finally made it up because a lot of the slopes are also off limit today.
As you can see here, this is what it's like outside. It's like totally white out.
It's just...
I mean, the snow's beautiful. It's just you can't see anything.
It's very difficult conditions. Anyway, we're on our own. Unfortunately, Rob had a fall. I think he's just gone a little bit too quick and couldn't see the slopes properly.
So Amelia's gone down the mountain with him. He's had to be stretched off.
Yeah.
His knee isn't great. Neither is his wrist. No. I don't think anything's broken, but I think he's really. I think he's twisted it, or he's fallen really badly. I think we all saw him fall. Wasn't great, was it?
No.
So fingers crossed he's all right.
It was an agony of lesson.
Yeah.
It was awful to watch. So then, I mean, lots of people were helping me, so we got a guy who had to come down and stretch me off, so they've just sort of said, just sort of carry on and we'll get in touch in a bit. So we're a bit like, not sure what to really do.
Yeah, it's hard to have fun, isn't it, when something like that's happening.
I feel like you just loved it. It's such a pain. I feel like just got myself some food to try and warm up, because we've sat on the slopes obviously for a while to help rock, so we kind of got really chilly.
Yeah.
So we've got some soup warming up, and we're like, do maybe one or two more runs, and then go back. And then just wait for those guys, I think.
Yeah. We'll see. We'll keep you updated.
Okay, last day, guys. I just realised I've not updated you since yesterday. So Amelia and Rob have had to leave this morning. The fall was unfortunately worse than what we first hoped it was, but I'll kind of leave that to Amelia and Rob to kind of let you know the ins and outs, because obviously it was just quite a bad fall. It's not been great in that respect, but skiing is just such a dangerous sport that it can happen to anybody. I mean, Rob's in very high spirits, which is great, but it's just such a shame that it's had to cut the holiday short. So we are here just for one more day. They've gone this morning back to the airport. We've got one more day to go, and finally we have good weather. We've got beautiful blue skies today, so I can finally show you how gorgeous this view is. It's really, really stunning. We are still gonna head to the slopes and just be very cautious with our skiing and our boarding. Just to make the most of this final day, really. And the beautiful weather. Hopefully it'll be a bit warmer, because yesterday I felt like I was getting frostbite on my hands. It was, yeah, it wasn't nice. I was absolutely freezing, because there was no sun all day, so it was just cold. It was so cold. I have my final ski outfit on of the trip, and I've gone for my Burberry scarf today, rather than a snood, because I quite fancied wearing this. But I'm wearing, I think you've seen this already, my big kind of black puffy jacket. I wanted to wear this today for the slopes. And then these are a pair of ski trousers, again from Erin Snow. They do go with this jacket. These also have stirrups on them, so they're very, very fashionable indeed. So hopefully I'll be warm enough today, especially with the sun out. Might not need quite as many layers. My ski jumper underneath and my sweaty Betty thermals. So fingers crossed I'm gonna be warm. We're up and about, we're skiing. We found a really, really good route. So we're you can't see that well. Oh, the battery's going.
But yeah,
we found a really, really good route that we've been doing a few times, and there's a really good cafe at the end of it, so we've just been having some soup.
More soup.
We're having lots of soup this trip. Warming you up, isn't it? All the soup.
When we first got here, though, I was a bit like, I'm not sure I like this place. It's not that good for snowboarding. And then, literally, we've gone up to the top.
And it's like
the best slopes, the best snow I've ever been on.
Yeah, the snow is unbelievable. It's perfect powder.
There's like a million skiers and like five snowboarders.
Yeah, there's not many snowboarders.
Nobody snowboards there,
but it's great.
Which is great.
We're having a good time. We're having a good time!
Thumbs up.
Avo tomato.
Oh, so it's like a triple.
It's like a triple club. After an amazing day skiing, we thought we'd come back and just chill in the lobby area of the hotel, because it's really, really gorgeous. And I really wanted a hot chocolate. So they've made me one with almond milk, and it's like an Ovaltine hot chocolate, and it's divine. So I've got that, I've got chips. God, I look half asleep. Honestly, I could have a nap. I could have a nap right now. I'm just going to sit here, I think.
Enjoy the view.
Oh, sorry, yeah, so the view.
So we've got our food.
And then this is our view that we're looking at. It's really gorgeous here. Definitely have the best seat in the house right now. But Alex is going to go do some drone stuff, aren't you, outside?
Hopefully, yeah.
So I've got the laptop. I'm going to write some blog posts. If you're watching this, there are lots more brand new blog posts on infro.com. As always, 3 a week. Lots more for you to have a little read of if you'd like to. I'll leave a link down below in case you've never seen my blog. But yeah, I'm just going to go do some drone shots. So that'll be now. Hotel, and we decided that instead of going down, we're going to Netflix and chill. So we're gonna we've got this lovely spread of food. I ordered, oh, that's Alex's pasta. I ordered avocado on toast with a poached egg and a mango sorbet and some vegetables. So just nice and easy. And I just had a little bath. Oh, I'm looking very pink after my bath, and I also had a spa treatment, so feeling very, very relaxed. And that's why we thought we'll stay in the room and we'll chill out together and have a nice final evening. Okay, we're about to head off from Suvretta House. Yeah, we're still so sad that Amelia and Rob aren't here, and we're gonna have to do this 3 hour trip back together. But I have like 3 episodes left of Gossip Girl. Ooh. So I'm just going to put in my headphones for the next 3 hours in this trip and watch Gossip Girl and hopefully finish it finally. I mean, each season, there's 5 seasons and they're all like 23 episodes a season, so there's a lot to get through. And I have been loving every minute, but I also want to know what happens at the end. Although I already know who Gossip Girl is because someone mentioned it on Twitter, but never mind. We have honestly had the most wonderful time here, apart from what happened to Rob, of course. But I mean, the hotel was great. The resort is beautiful. At first, like Alex said, we weren't sure because we've been to some amazing places in the Alps, like Morzine, Meribel. I've been to Austria to Wolfgang, and they've all been amazing. But as soon as we got to see it in the light and the sun, it's, yeah, completely transformed. So highly recommend it, actually. And if you're looking for something super special, Suvretta House is really, really fantastic. So we've had a great time, haven't we, babe?
It's been amazing.
Oh, it really
like has. Saying the first day or so, the weather was awful. I mean,
couldn't see anything.
Couldn't see anything. So I just thought, no, the runs aren't actually that good, and the weather's like really, really bad. And then once it cleared up, I mean, it's definitely the best. It's the best boarding I've ever had.
Yeah, the snow has been unreal. Yeah. Like powdery snow.
Big, wide
so it's
open.
It's been really great.